Welcome to Reaching Out to the Unfamous.
Today I wish to present to you a man whose talent continually goes unrecognized. His name is Tomas Dellamorte.
Actually, his name is Tomas Dellamorte, but you are again, so it's all good.
Suffering from permanent blindness never slowed him down any. In reality, it's only made him stronger over time.
By seeing from within, Tomas has become one of God's visual translators, ascending this so-called society of contradictions and double standards in ways most of us never could.
You damn right! Damn skippy there, man! Damn skippy!
In truth, he has allowed himself to see through the eyes of God, our creator and ultimate destroyer, through his many visual artistic mediums and forms.
With an open mind and heavy heart, he has led himself to strengthening and healing.
With an open mind and heavy heart, he has led himself to strengthening and healing.
Reality has led him to salvation.
Awareness has led Tomas to transcendence.
And again, that's the speech.
So, point proven.
Wisdom has led him to sanctity.
Composition has led him to godliness.
Insight has led him to spirituality.
Insight has led him to spirituality.
truth has freed him.
Kind of humor and wit in some of his works. He has a special kind of talent that came to him specifically and only by God. And most important of all, he has this special it factor that everybody looks for in an artist when they look at his artwork. And that, in my mind, tells me a lot. I mean, just look at all his stuff. If you look at his whole gallery, you will find that there isn't one art composition in his gallery that isn't breathtaking or astounding in its own right. And I've seen it, so it's gotta be believed, it's gotta be true, right? Right. I mean, it's just that simple. Who the fuck did that?
Thank you.
I think it's also fair enough to say that there is also a YouTube video of his that he promotes specifically on his page. Let's go check that out, shall we? Now, I know what you're going to say. This guy has a YouTube channel? How does he have a YouTube channel? Well, it's simple. Everybody has a YouTube channel. And it's actually quite simple. Anyone can have a YouTube channel to promote their art. It's so simple. Just look at how he made one of his latest sculptures. I mean, it's unbelievable what he's capable of. It really is. It's astonishing to me. It really is. And I can tell you that wholeheartedly because I know it to be true. Just ask Tomas Dellamorte, you know? He knows that more than anybody, that anybody, regardless of what they suffer from, regardless of what ails them, can create art simply by allowing themselves to heal themselves through whatever talents or abilities that they allow themselves to be bestowed upon by God. You know what I'm saying? It's really simple stuff. And Tomas Dellamorte is a great, if not definitive, example of that. Seriously though, he really is. Yeah, but other than that, that's all I gotta say. So until next time, ladies and gentlemen, you can see me on cyberspace in all my social media outlets. So until then, this is Kevin the Skull Anderson signing off for now, and you can reach me on DeviantArt, Twitter, Facebook, YouTube, Gmail, Google Plus, Blogger. Check it out. Later.
Oh my God.